All right, so today we're gonna be trying out some solos. Seeing how difficult that is. This is the first time playing solo on here, so we'll just see what happens. Looks like we're almost ready to go. All right, let's do this.
Warm up while you can. We deploy soon.
Alright.
Training is over. Time to see what you have learned.
Bunker.
Hunt the enemy down.
All right. Get the bunker. Run away. Let's see what the bus got. Out on Oof. Please let there no one be here. Up the door. Boom. Gun. All the way up. All right, now I'm good. I'm gonna try to probably head into town. Yeah. Well, I'm probably gonna stay around, like, the edges of the town because, you know, snipers. Up over. That. Do this drone and see if we can find anyone. Well, I lost him. Alright, let's see, this. Yeah, I'm gonna avoid that section over there. Head to town. So far, I've been pretty, like, conflict-free, so that's good. Oh, here, crate, so probably no one's been here yet. God damn it, I keep on finding those. There it is. Thought I heard another box. Okay. Yeah, recently I've been having problems where I'd see guns and they look like AKs, but when I go to pick them up, they'd switch over to other type of assault rifles. Weird kind of, like, graphics popping, I guess it would be. Or, like, the default would be an AK-47. Then it would pop into whatever gun it actually was after I picked it up. So far, I feel mixed on solos. I don't know. Like, I usually play pretty cautiously, so I guess just not having a team makes it feel like a lot less is going on. Which could be good if, like, you're really focused on, like, increasing your own personal skill and just, you know, trying to do your own thing, lone wolf it and do all that on your own. Even though I do generally try to play on my own, if I'm with the team, it's like I will help them out. I'm not a total dick and just abandon them. But yeah, right now it just kind of seems a little boring and solo. I'll probably go back to quads. Airstrike. I hate the hunting down contracts. I'm so passive aggressive in this game. That was terrible, and I was so low. Yeah, I was just lucky that they were taking a couple of pot shots at me to alert where they were. Jesus. Tops. All seem to be clear. Probably gonna try to head for that far building that's just peeking out right there. That's usually a nice go-to for me, where it's like right on the edge between these two, plus you have this huge ravine there where you could usually see some people coming along. But again, I'm like super passive in this game, and I like try to like, you know, just run and hide my way through until I get to near the very top before I start like going. Because I admit I am not the best FPS person. But I still enjoy them. And I like the whole, like, tactical kind of feel of the game, trying to sneak around in that. I guess that's why I like Call of Duty, because just because of the, like, military feel rather than something more cartoony or fantasy-like. Like, Fortnite. Even PUBG, I find, just kind of like a caricature of real life. Going up, up, up. Nothing more exciting than running up a few flights of stairs, am I right? Come on. Nope, alright. Thought I heard a crate for a second. A lot less snipers up in solos than I thought there'd be. Come all the way back up where I just was.
I've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Ooh, lucky. Struggling, getting out a window. Alright, let's... Where the hell is... Still up more? Alright. I made it to the top 50 in solos. Nice. At least for the first time.
Next objective located.
God damn you.
Enemy team is tracking your location.
That's not good. You don't wanna. You shouldn't shoot. Damn. All right. Good. All right, right at the border of the gas cloud. Got quite a bit of cash left, so I'll probably go for. UAV first. Check.
UAV entering the AO.
I guess, vision airstrike.
UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply. Enemy UAV overhead.
All right, let's see.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Alright, sweet. Alright. Lucked my way out of that contract. What's up, how's chat doing tonight?
Gas is inbound.
I cannot tell if I'm on the inside or outside of that line. Really pushing my luck here.
Closing fast. You've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Drop bag inbound. Twenty-five remain. Solid work.
Really getting down to the wire here.
Losing ground. Enemy contact. Less than 25, we're still standing.
Oh, that's how that goes. Almost made it to top 15s in solos, not bad. It was mostly running and hiding, but hey, at least it was something. Alright. Alright, let's do some quads.
What are you doing tomorrow?
Watching the NASCAR race.
Fuck, it's supposed to rain all day tomorrow.
Well, I got a garage, man.
Alright, let's see if we can break the top 15 with this group.
Check weapons and gear. We're holding for deployment.
Okay, a sniper rifle and a silenced pistol. That was lucky. I am not good with a sniper. I.e. I am not good at aiming. Because I play on console. Oh! Oh my god, that should have so registered in my head a lot quicker than it did. Yeah, move it.
Preparation is done. Now you deploy to the war zone.
Yeah, that was useless.
Ah! I'm down, Sarge!
Battle Royale. All right, soldier. Mark a drop point for your team.
I'm saying we
avoid the gas. Get to the safe zone.
Yeah, sure.
Recommend we drop there. Recommend we drop there. Hostiles in the area. I'm coming, best buddy. That's violent.
ID on the bounty target. Eliminate them.
Thought I heard a treasure chest.
Found a sniper rifle.
Must be under. Armor up. All right, let's see.
SMG here.
has entered the gulag. Surviving earns them redeployment.
Oof. Already lost a man.
Teammate redeploying to the AO.
Here.
Contract failed. You're out of time.
Does anyone need this?
Looking clear.
Enemy movement. Enemy movement. Enemy movement.
The laser.
Enemy contact.
Supply cache located. Secure.
Gotta get that supply cache.
Next objective located.
Enemy vehicle!
Solid work. Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Enemy movement!
Light vehicle.
Target sighted!
Enemy UAV overhead. Moving. Target sighted. Enemy contact.
Oh my god, I have not been talking at all this whole time, Jesus. Or paying attention. Chat, my bad. Whoa. Got really focused there.
The armor here.
I'll take it. Enemies in the area. Enemy UAV overhead. Safe zone located.
Enemy contact.
Enemy movement.
Sniper rifle.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Enemy contact! Contact!
Alright. Let's see.
Lost the enemy trackers.
Tactical's here.
All right, heartbeat. Sweet. That for me is a must have.
I will be driver.
God, this match has been really stressful. Alright, let's see, what I got.
I've got gas inbound, safe zone relocated.
And find another good, like, posting position where we could just sit for a bit. Oof. This might be close. I think this is a pretty tall building. Just hope we can make it to the top. Six. I think this goes up to floor 13. God damn! 13! 14.
The safe zone is far away. We should go.
Contact. Shit. I'm not gonna make it. Fudge. So close. I think that was my first death. Oh, thank God it was. All right, sweet. What's up, chat? How's everybody doing tonight?
And no. You return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. It's time to break some.
Oh my God, that was lucky. I should not have won that. Good Lord. I have nothing. Oh, I'm naked in the breeze here. Oh, fuck me running. Whoa, where? Ah, that was a good shot. Jesus. Seven, nice. Alright. Well, tonight's the first night that I was streaming at, 1080. So I think I'm gonna stop now. Check out how the stream's going and everything. Seeing if my bitrate is like holding good and everything on like the streaming end is okay, because I know like the recording's good. Everyone out there who's watching this video, thank you so much. And yeah, hopefully you can catch me next time I stream. I'll follow me on Twitter, I'll tweet it out and let you all know. Thanks and see you next time.